London has been plagued by flooding for centuries.
London is particularly under threat through climate change.
They built the Thames barrier and believed flooding was a thing of the past. Now a city that thought it was safe is facing a new reality. Sea levels are going up.
1,000 properties got flooded.
We need clever architects that can build cities that can cope with sea levels and make that part of the future design of the city.